Welcome back to the Awesome Kids TV channel, Awesome Kids TV fans. Today we're taking a look at the 4 MLPG5 vehicle, Series 1 vehicles of the Revan Racers Series 1 lineup. This is Zipp Storm's Storm Racer. Oh my goodness gracious, this is the most ridiculous vehicle I'd ever made. This thing has a mega-sized engine with 4 exhausts coming out. A wingspan about 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 5, 6, 7, 8, count them, 8 inches. That's right, 8 inches long. This front end is about 10 inches long or 11 inches long. This thing has a propeller motor on the front. As you can see, it of course spins. Not very smoothly, but very stiffly. Here it is from this angle. There we go, very nice. There's the engine on the top, and the cylinder space is on the bottom. Here's the front again, here's the back, here's the sides. This thing is about 9 inches long. Has about 4 wheels, and is meant for air stunts. That's right, air stunts. Flying around in the air, gliding along far stretches of racetrack, and driving on land. It makes sense, because planes drive around on the ground and fly in the air, and Pegasi kind of, I guess, and Pegasi, I guess, can do the same thing. So that made sense in my mind. This is a pretty cool looking racer. Anyway, I hope you enjoyed today's episode of the MLPG5 Revan Racer series. The first series of Revan Racers. Don't forget to stay tuned for Series 2 with Sprout's Boss Racer. Ooh, that is going to get very good. And remember, there are now only 12 more days until Christmas is here. That's right, 12 more days until Christmas is here, 2021. Don't forget to stay tuned for that. We're going to be making an AKT Franken Voices Christmas special on Christmas this year, 2021, titled The Franken Voice That Stole Christmas. That is going to be a lot of fun, and we're also going to be doing a New Year special for the end of this year, and well, it's a New Year's Eve special for the end of this year, and for the start of next year, 2022, we're gonna make a brand new Year's Day special on New Year's Day. Yahoo! That is going to be a lot of fun! So thank you for watching,
and we'll see you next time.
Bye-bye.